How are you guys doing tonight? Day today. Me and my husband, we got in our stupid fucking fight. He always wants to fucking fight with me, I swear to God. He's so fucking annoying. And I'm a good wife. I'm a good fucking wife, okay? I do so many good things for him, okay? Listen to this. Listen to this. Women, do you know those mirrors? They're double-sided and one size three times larger and the other side's just regular. They use it to fill the little wrinkles or the draw the stupid lines on their face. Well, see, listen to what I do. I put it on our toilet seat, right on the back, facing with the three times largest outward. So when my husband goes to pee, it's very complimenting. Yeah. You know, and I do so much for him, like nice things like that, you know, and you'll always hear him in the washroom, you'll be going pee and you'll go, Joanne, you're a lucky lady. I'm like, yeah, honey, I know, I know. So, you know, today he really pissed me off, though. So he's giving me shit about, you spend too much money. You drink too much alcohol. You spend too much money when you're drinking alcohol. It's fucking bullshit, really. So you know what I did?
What?
Well, thank you. Thank you. I'll tell you what I did. I went upstairs and I turned the mirror around. Let's see who's fucking laughing now. So he comes downstairs all in a fucking hoop. Joanne, what the fuck is this mirror? I loved it. I was laughing. I thought it was funny. He didn't. He didn't think it was funny. But once in a while, you gotta put a man in his place. You know, if they get too confident, they start acting like a real dick, you know? And I have a son who's 18 years old, so now he's thinking he's gonna fuck every bitch. It's just ridiculous. It's like, keep it in your pants, Junior. Fucking, it's ridiculous. So he, you know, he's always bringing over these girls trying to get laid. So far, I've just been seeing him strike out. Girl after girl, he's striking out. It's great. So, you know, and he's kind of pissing me off. I was in a bad mood. So he brings this girl over, beautiful. Like, gorgeous girl. Like, way too good for him. Like, he's never gonna get it. So I'm just loving this. I'm like, so sweetie. You know, I'm talking to the girl. I'm like, what do you do? Like, what are your goals in life? She's like, well, Joanne, I want to be a singer. I'm like, okay. And she goes, that's what me and Junior have in common. I'm like, my son? And I see Junior in the background. I'm like, shut up, Mom. I'm like, oh, yeah, Junior. Junior's a real singer. He's our little Frank Sinatra over here. You know, I'm helping him out a little bit. And she goes, you know, the little girl, she's like, yeah, you know, it's a man who can sing in front of a crowd has a lot of confidence. I'm like, oh, yeah, that's Junior. What's the confidence? I think it makes up for his little, you know, ego. Yeah. No, but I love my son. I love my husband. And, you know, at that point, Junior's furious at me. So he takes his little bimbo and he's storming out of the house. And I'm like, well, fuck, we're going to want him to have a really bad day. So I go, Junior, if it makes you feel any better, your father. But your father just found out his dick is three times smaller than it was. Poor kid, poor kid. Well, anyways, I just wanted to, you know, thank everyone for coming out. It's a really good frequency in here. We got a really good agenda. And if there's one thing I have to do tonight, I'm going to need someone's help here. Who? Oh, that girl with the camera, but she shouldn't be multitasking, but fuck it.
That's okay.
All right, so this is just a little, and Shannon! Shannon's a bartender. I got you a shot, so you're going to take it down with us, okay? Okay, so everybody raise your fucking cups. If you have one. If it's water, then put it down. Let me tell you, if you cheers with water, they say that it's 7 years bad sex. Well, I tell my husband it couldn't get any worse. Okay, this one is for a dear friend of mine. Her name is Trisha. And we just have to say goodbye to her, but I'd like to